subscribe to Introid Booster channel and hit the bell icon. Be the first one to watch latest tips and tricks videos. Hey, what's going on everybody? Hope you all are doing well, and here I am back with another video. In this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to limit Wi-Fi speed for other devices. So with that being said, let's get started. I will limit the Wi-Fi speed of this device. First of all, let me show you the internet speed I am getting. As you guys can see, the download speed is almost 30 MB and the upload speed is 50 MB. Now let's limit the speed. To limit Wi-Fi speed using your Android smartphone, you need an app called Block Wi-Fi Thief. I will drop download link of the app in the video description. Go ahead and install the app. After installing the app, launch the app. It will take some time to scan your network. After this scan, you will see the list of connected devices. This list will help you recognizing connected devices. You might need to remember the last digit of the IP address of your desired device. Then head over to Router Manager. You will be redirected to the router login page. Enter the ID and the password there. By default, for TP-Link routers, the ID and password both are admin. Now click on DHCP and DHCP client list. Copy the IP address of your desired device. Then head over to bandwidth control. Check enable bandwidth control. Enter your highest download and upload speed. I recommend entering the highest value you can. After doing so, click on save. Now head over to rule list, then check enable. Then paste the text you have copied earlier from DHCP client list. You might be seeing that there is no option to paste. Don't worry, type some random text, then select them. Now you will find the option to paste. Keep minimum bandwidth 0 and 0. And enter the maximum speed you want. Then click on save. Now after doing the whole thing, let's test the internet speed. As you guys can see, the speed is limited to 5 megabits per second. Now let's test again with disabling these settings. As always, thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit that like button and subscribe to our channel to see more cool stuffs like this. If you have any query or you want to request any tutorial, feel free to comment below. I am Shahid from Windroid Booster signing off. You guys have a great day.